1's complement subtraction. One's complement subtraction is used to subtract two binary numbers by performing addition. Now let us take two different cases. One, to subtract a larger number from a smaller number, where the result is always positive. Right? So let us consider the larger number. The larger number minus smaller number, which gives me a positive value. So let me consider 1, 0, 1, 1, minus 0, 1, 1, 1. The larger number is called as the minuend, whereas the smaller number is called as the subtrahend. Now for simplicity, we will just consider the larger number minus smaller number. Now when we want to perform 1's complement subtraction, what we need to do is, we need to take the 1's complement of the smaller number. Now how do I take 1's complement? There are two ways. We have to subtract 0, 1, 1, 1 from all 1's. Thereby, I would get 0, 0, 0, 1. So the 1's complement of 0, 1, 1, 1 is 1, 0, 0, 0. Or it can just be termed as replacing zeros by 1's and 1's by zeros. So we have 1, 0, 1, 1 and the 1's complement of 0, 1, 1, 1, which is 1, 0, 0, 0. So we perform addition. So when we perform addition, we get 1, 1, 0, 0 with a carry. We get a 0 with a carry. Now what is done? The carry is added. So I get 1 plus 1 is 0 with a carry 1. 1 plus 1 is 0. With a carry 1. So this is the answer. So let us verify. 1, 0, 1, 1. This is 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3. The weights. So this is 8 plus 2 plus 1, which is 11. So here I have 7. So 11 minus 7 gives me 4. So I've got the answer 1, 0, 0. So let's take another example. So let me consider a larger number, which is 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, minus the smaller number 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. So what is the first step? The first step is to take the 1's complement of the smaller number. How do I take the 1's complement? An easier way is to replace 1's by zeros or zeros by 1's. So in effective, I get that number by subtracting it from all 1's. So I have 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0. And the 1's complement would be 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0. I basically have to add these two. So I get 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0 with a 1 carry. The carry is added, which gives me 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0. So this is the answer. So we have to remember that when we subtract the larger minus smaller, the answer is always positive. And when we add the 1's complement of the smaller number to the larger number, we always end up getting a carry, and this carry is added to get the final result. Now let's take the second case where we have the smaller number minus the larger number. So I have the smaller number minus the larger number. where the result is negative. So let me consider the same 0, 1, 1, which is the smaller number which corresponds to the decimal digit 7, and 1, 0, 1, 1, which corresponds to 11. I subtract, so I know the answer, I need to get minus 4. So take the 1's complement of the larger number. So I replace 1011 with 0100. This is the 1's complement. 0111. I add these two. So what do I get? I get 1101. Now when we do smaller number minus larger number, when the result is negative, there is no carry obtained. And the added result is in 1's complement form. So I need to take 1's complement of this. So you take 1's complement, we get 0, 1, 0, 0, which is the answer, which corresponds to 4. But since the answer is negative, you attach or you put a negative sign. So 0, 1, 1, 1 minus 1, 0, 1, 1 is minus 0, 1, 0, 0. So this is 1's complement subtraction.